Hey guys, it's Jesse. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And today is gonna be a fun video. We are going to a library book sale. I'm excited. It's an hour away, but that's my limit. But this book sale has been going on for a couple of days. It started on Thursday and it's now Sunday, and today, Sunday, is the last day. So I'm kind of worried it might be picked over, but I'm hoping it's not. I'm hoping I find some good finds. I don't know what to expect either. So we shall see together. Let's go. Okay, so I'm back, and there was quite a lot of things, but it was, like, very, like, not up-to-date stuff, as you saw. It was very, like, backlisted books, which is fine, but there was a lot. But I still had fun. I still bought some things, so let's get into it. I got 4 DVDs and 1 book, so I'll save the book for the last. I got Jesus Revolution, which is just such a good movie. Highly recommend. Why Him? This is such a funny comedy. I haven't seen this movie at all, It was $2 though. It was $2 for DVDs and books. Hardcover books. $2. I think $1 for softcover. You guys see it. You know. Got this. Never seen it. $2, so I just got it. Don't worry. Don't worry, darling. And then I got Exodus, Gods and Kings. I thought it was interesting, and Christian Bale is starring in it, so yes, please. Also, when checking out, I got this coupon, which for their next library book sale, it's a BOGO coupon. Buy one, get one free, hardcover books, paperback, CDs, DVDs, audiobooks. But the book I got is like from my young adult days, and oh my gosh. I had the series, but I didn't have this book in the series, so I was pleasantly surprised to see. I'm like, I know that series. I've read it. I've never finished it. And this, I think this is the final book in the series. I'm like, why not? That's Take Me On by Katie McGarry. And it's like a young adult romance, but like kickboxing, I believe. Champion kickboxer Haley swore she'd never set foot in a ring again after one tragic night. But then the guy she can't stop thinking about accepts a mixed martial arts fight in her honor. Suddenly, did I say Kaylee? It's Haley. Suddenly, Haley has to train West Young. All attitude, West is everything Haley promised herself to stay away from. Yet she won't last 5 seconds in the ring without her help. Yet he won't last 5 seconds in the ring without her help. West is keeping a big secret from Haley about who he really is. But helping her fighting for her is a shot of redemption. Especially since it's his fault his family is falling apart. He can't change the past, but he can change Haley's future. Haley and Wes have agreed to keep their relationship strictly in the ring, but as unexpected bonds form between them and attraction mocks their best intentions, they'll face their darkest fears and discover love is worth fighting for. I'm not really into young adult romance anymore because I've grown up. So I'm more into like adult romance, but this just gave me the feels of feeling young again. So I got it. It was $2. There might be one little problem though. This is my series and this is the book I just got today. It's a hardcover and the rest are paperback. I don't care. $2, I'm taking it. I don't care. How is this going? I forget. Oh wait, I think it goes like this. That's really awkward. Yeah. Complete edition of the series. I can sleep at night now. Okay, so I have to rant a little bit because after the library book sale, me and my bestie, if you didn't know, my bestie came with me. Did I say that at the beginning? I don't know if I did. My bestie came with me. We explored the library because it was such a pretty library. And we went upstairs to like, I think it was like fiction, general fiction. I don't know. But you know how libraries have like these tables set around like the library with like different themes. Like, oh, this is all cat books or this is all thrillers or whatever. There is this one that you'll probably see, I took a video of it, that grinds my gears whenever I hear this phrase with like the selection of books it is referring to. Banned books. I cannot with that phrase because it's so misleading. These books are not banned. Obviously, if they're in the library, you can read them. They're not banned. They're banned from elementary school, middle school, and high school because some of the content in the book is not appropriate for those schools. Doesn't mean they're banned. And I looked around at the table and there are some books that have sexual content or adult content in them, and minors shouldn't probably be reading those books in the first place. And I can't say for all the books around there because I didn't read all the books that it was showing, but for some of the books that I did know of, I agree. Even my bestie was saying like, yeah, I can understand that book and that book and that book, especially that book. I'm like, yeah, they're not banned. They're just not appropriate for grade school age from pre-K to 12. That's all it is. You can read it. If you can't read it at your school, you can go to the library and read it, but they're not banned, y'all. It's so misleading. I can't stand it. Anywho, that's my rant. Also, I can vouch for a book that is now banned from schools, and I read it freshman year of high school, and it was graphic. Like, why are we reading this? Why is this scene in this book? I was surprised when reading that book in freshman year. I'm like, what? Why are we reading this? It was a sexual scene. And it's stuck with me since then. So I can see why it's banned. And I know some people won't agree with me, like, oh, books should not be banned. I'm like, some should. Some books should not be in elementary school, middle school, or high school. And I know people are saying, well, high school is fine because they're going to their adult years. I'm like, I don't care. They're still considered a minor. Once they're out on their own and in college or in real life, they can do what they please. But government-funded schools, or even private schools for that matter, should not have that content of books in their school libraries. I'm probably gonna get some unfollowers for this, but that's just my opinion. I stick by it. So that is the end of this video. Like this video if you want more videos of me going to bookish events, bookish sales, you know, bookish stuff. Yeah. But thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you want more videos by me, and I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.